I'm Becky Candle, and I love raising chickens. I completed a career in Ohio and would look for somewhere warm to move, and I wanted to raise chickens. Found a beautiful small town. I wanted an old farmhouse with a couple acres minimum. The weather was perfect and plenty of room to grow beautiful chickens. The first year and a half, I probably didn't go far from the house because I was so busy building chicken fences, chicken pens, chicken nest boxes, everything that they needed. And I'm a do-it-yourself person. It's more rewarding to me because I did it. And if it doesn't look good to somebody, that's okay because I still did it. Through selling the eggs, I get to meet a lot of people. And I get a lot of interaction that normally you wouldn't if you don't have a job and go out every day. So now I actually can share that, and I give them a special price. And if I have extra eggs, I can actually give them free eggs. The home growers prefer to see you sell your eggs for $5 a dozen. West is a small town. It's not a higher economic group, especially with the seniors. And I would feel guilty selling them for more than I'm selling them now. I love listening to the sounds they make. There's a sound they make sounds like a squeaky toy, little eh. The roosters crowing in the background, the hens mumbling as they're eating, just a variety of noises that I didn't know the chickens made. And there's a joyful chorus they do when they start laying eggs. They all kind of gather in with a big bawk, bawk, bawk that everyone hears. Chickens are allowed to go out in the yard and eat grass and bugs and whatever chickens like to eat. They forage for what they want. Plus, the factory chickens are in a little cage and they're given feed and they lay an egg and they're in a cage and they give them feed and they lay an egg. In a way, I'm kind of giving back to the chickens. Happy chickens lay a lot of eggs. They're happy chickens. They're not in that processing. It's just a great environment for the animals themselves. But I want to make sure that my chickens are happy, they're healthy, they're well fed, and they give back by giving me eggs.